open up the champagne. Pop. It's my house. Come on. Turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins.
So it's been a busy morning at the Liwanag house. They are in a K.Hov, as you can see, in beautiful Willowsford. We're going to go ahead and go inside because they've had such a busy morning getting kids off to school and all of that good stuff. Don't want to be on camera, but they're going to be narrating their beautiful home off camera. So I want to show you some of the great things that they've done here.
We've been here about a year and a half.
Okay.
And we have changed out all of our light fixtures to try to give our home, kind of make it more personal to our style.
Yeah, this one's gorgeous. And yeah.
That's one of my favorites.
Yeah.
And I've seen a few neighbors that have that one.
Where'd you get it?
Pottery Barn.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
Love this open floor plan.
Yeah, it's really kind of what sold us on the plan.
That's another great fixture there. That looks like a Pottery Barn. I think I've seen that one before.
So with any house, it's always a work in progress.
Of course. So, of course.
But we had fun. We put these window seats in.
Oh, these are great.
Which was really important to us because we have young kids and I wanted a place to hide all the toys and also all the TV components and things that sit out and aren't very attractive. So we have
those are great.
Very handy. That was one of the first things that we did, was to give ourselves some storage space.
And speaking of storage space, we've got an area back here in the laundry room area. Well, what was previously just kind of like a little utility area, right? Basically,
yeah.
And not a whole lot in there. And you guys customized that area.
We took just the regular room. We didn't do any closets or any upgrades.
Uh-huh.
So that way we can make the space exactly what we needed. So I needed a desk where I could pay bills, get all the kids' stuff from their backpacks and stick it out of the way.
Right.
So everything didn't end up in the kitchen. So my husband built me this really cool desk that's really functional. It's got a shredder in there.
Oh, really?
So that's awesome. The mail.
Is that what this is over here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so great.
So it just kind of helps keep the chaos down a little bit. And then he did all this beadboard for me because I love the look of like an old farmhouse.
Absolutely.
Even though the house is new.
Right.
I wanted
it
to have some personality. And then my favorite thing is having a closet, because the closet in this floor plan was so small and we needed a space for shoes and backpacks and vacuums and all the stuff you need to take care of the house.
And then it's on a it's a sliding barn door,
yeah,
essentially,
barn door,
to go along with that look.
Which is really cool.
Oh, that's awesome.
So that was, this is really one of my favorite places in the house, as weird as that is. It's a modern garage,
yeah.
But it's super functional for what we need.
Just take a peek inside here.
Yeah, so you
get
can
all the storage
stick
space.
Stick all your stuff and then
yeah,
close it off when you don't want to look at it anymore. And it's only somewhat organized because you work on it.
Wow, you've even got space up top over there too.
Well, it's nice because this house has 10-foot ceilings.
Oh, so there you go. So you can utilize
yeah,
that by
building something like
right,
this.
Right, exactly.
And then
stuff
here we go.
Every day.
Okay, now we're closed off.
Space. And really, I mean, this is kind of their part of the house where they can be comfortable and run around.
Oh, wow. Look at that. What a great area for them.
Yeah, so to make it.
And for you. See the workout equipment and all that.
Yeah,
and
I mean, we made it as family friendly as possible. So to make it a little cuter, my husband put up some board and batten, and then I picked out some fun lights. I love lights. Like that was kind of my project.
Yeah.
The house is to make it have a little bit of style.
Oh, those are great. Yeah, they are fun. They're almost like, they almost look like something in a restaurant or something like that, but they're so fun down here because they're unexpected. I love that.
I know, my husband calls them the heat lamps. Like, yeah, all these heat lamp lights. Like, they're kind of like vintage farmhouse, aren't
yeah,
they?
Well, with the board and batten, that's the impression they get. Yeah, that's great.
So, we've had fun. It's been a good home.
So you had this plaque hanging by your front door, but I asked if we could just move it to so get a little picture of it. I had too much light coming in through the windows, but I just thought this would be something everybody would like to see. I just love that. A great thing to think about as you're walking in and walking out of the home. That's right.
It's never going to be perfect. So
that's right.
Enjoy it.
That's right.
Open up the champagne. Pop. It's my house. Come on. Turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home. Tell me where you yourself something cold, baby. Cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in.